Meanwhile, the Monroe County Sheriff's Office is searching for a missing man from Henrietta. Deputies tell us 34-year-old Dujoun Campbell was last seen leaving his home on Tuesday around 8 p.m. We're told he could be driving a red Subaru. Campbell is described as 6 feet tall, 160 pounds.